I am in Oregon's Cottonwood Canyon area again. This time I'm headed southbound on the John Day River. Last time Lacey and I went northbound. There is a section of trail here seasonally closed for eagles nesting. So once I get to that section, I'm gonna have to go cross country up onto the rim of the canyons and bypass it before dropping back down to avoid disturbing the eagles. The weather's supposed to be kind of hit and miss, and don't really have any other plans on where to end this trip, so I'm just gonna start walking. Reached the closure. So my up and around point is actually back this way. This canyon right here. I am now in the canyon I pointed to earlier. I'm gonna begin hiking up this wash.
So we got a property line. I see it go up this hillside this way. So I think I'm gonna follow the fence line on this BLM land up this chute right here.
Game trail.
Been following this game trail. It's leading directly back to the fence. Obviously the deer and bighorn sheep could hop the fence, but not me, because I don't want to get sued or arrested. So I'm gonna cut back up and just keep going higher. Hopefully it doesn't lead me too close to the Eagle Cliffs. Okay, I got the drainage. I'm gonna start descending. It's getting super windy. Tell you what, this wind's brutal. It's almost blown me over a few times. Say halfway down. So I just scooted this ledge. I'm almost there. It's taking a lot longer than I'd like. Made it back down. Don't know if there's a trail that continues beyond this point. The map doesn't show one. So if not, I'm gonna be doing cross country the rest of this leg. I'm gonna put the camera down. Try and cover some ground, because I lost a lot of time doing that. There's not a lot of flat spots to camp right over here. And I think there's a storm coming in.
Well, this kind of looks like a trail, so path of least resistance. So I've just walked into a complete wall of scrub. Oh, pheasant. So I just walked into a big wall of scrub. It's borderline impenetrable. And I'm gonna go back to 300, 400 yards to the sage I just walked through and camp there. I need some food in my system, I tell you what. It's a really cool area. So back in the Mount Shasta video, that guy had a decent hole in it and leaked out in a matter of 30 minutes, like flat. Well, instead of buying a new one, I just patched it. So we'll see how that works. But I'd like a really good night's sleep tonight, so if the patch isn't working, it seemed to be holding air at home, but if the patch isn't working, I've got the other one here. Well, it is morning. I had a really peaceful night. And I'm basically just gonna go out the same way I came in. So, it's not much else to film. And I hope you enjoyed it. Bighorn sheep, really loud. Dropping lots of rocks.